Initially, I wanted this trick to be in my 5 Zach King Tricks in 5 Minutes video, but it didn't quite turn out the way I wanted. Now, I wanted to show off how Zach uses perspective as an easy way to create some of his tricks, and in this one in particular, with the water balloon, I thought it would be a fun one to recreate. But before I talk about why it didn't work, first I'll talk about how I did it in the first place. Now, the first thing I like to do is take a look at Zach's tricks and kind of analyze how they're done. Now, you can see with this one that there is a cut that is made as the water balloon explodes, and it cuts to another shot of his friend being soaked by a mass amount of water being dumped on him, likely being masked out from the right of the screen. So I figured the only shots I really need to get are of me, you know, with a smaller perspective cup, and then with a larger perspective of a bucket being dumped. Here's where things get a little tricky. I live in the 5th floor of a downtown Denver apartment building, so I actually had to fill this bucket up with water from my kitchen and then drive it to a park, and that doesn't even count me trying to explain to my friend that I'm going to have to dump water on him and that this actually works out in his favor. All that being said, we really only had one attempt to try to get the shots right. And when you're doing these kind of Zach King style tricks, it's pretty common for you to have to do many different takes to try to get the camera angles just right. But regardless, I had this one take and I ended up using this one take as the footage and I brought it into After Effects. Now, you can do this trick with any editing program that has masks. I just happen to mask a lot faster in After Effects, so I brought it here. Now, all you have to do is line up the two clips, get the timing right, and what I ended up doing was masking around the cup altogether so that the only water you see is the water that is actually coming out of the bucket in the clip below it. I animate this mask with the motion of the cup, and that's all you really have to do. Now, here are where the issues are. For one, you've got this very hard stream that's going to be coming out of the cup and out of the bucket. It's very unlike the Zach King clip where the water is kind of exploding out of the water balloon or exploding as the person throws it over his friend. Now, what I would end up doing is just using the water balloon technique. It's a lot easier to just cut in between this exploding water as it goes over your friend's body, as you can see the way Zach King does it. But if you want to try it with the cup, I would recommend not putting any water in the cup. This way you can just get enough takes over and over and over in different positions to make sure that you have the right shot where the water from the bucket lines up with the water from the cup. Now, the second problem is the splashing of the water from the bucket. It actually goes past my legs, which is a big problem as you're trying to mask out. You don't want that hard line around your legs where the water stops. You want it to look natural. So to the best of your ability, as you're pouring the water out, try to not let it splash in your direction. This might be remedied by the way that you pour the water onto your friend, trying to make sure that it splashes in the opposite direction. While our attempt was close, it was not really close enough to be Zach King quality, and ultimately, with all the hassle of having to fill the bucket back up and go back out to the park, and explain to my friend that I need to dump water on him one more time, it just ultimately seemed like it was not worth a second attempt. Sometimes these tricks just don't quite work out the way you want, and ultimately that's okay. You can either keep trying or move on to the next one. Now, if you've got a backyard and a hose and a couple bathing suits, this might be a very easy trick for you to try, so I hope you get out there and practice it and make something better than I did. All right, see you in the next video. Peace.